maybe 20 million years ago, the ritual evolved to celebrate the end of the nuclear winter. This annual celebration has raged on amongst the masses ever since. Indeed, the meaning behind this tradition has been lost in the infinite fog of the dimensional spectrum. Still, every year, the Finkels and the Gladstones gather together for a righteous smashing, just as they have for centuries. Our host, Mr. Finkel, makes haste to grab one from the chalice, but Mrs. Finkel is always the first to indulge. And Mrs. Gladstone doesn't judge the Lady Finkel's lack of etiquette, for she's quite quick to greed the same. Ooh, there's one neatly placed in her chest. What a busy bosom. Oh, look, he loves it. He loves it. Naughty boy. Watching the ladies perceive pleasure is a gift in itself to the gents. His nipples twinkle with pleasure. They're glowing like newborn babes. Each impact creates a warm vibrational feeling throughout the group as everyone exults together in the moment. Soon all are swishing deluxe in the color and the glory of bliss. Yes, they cannot but wait for the next time. Like animals, they will begin frothing at the mouth in anticipation of the greening to come. And as always, the ceremony reiterates the ancient wisdom of the elders. Receive, and you shall receive.